Police are now searching for a group of thieves who stole thousands of dollars worth of merchandise from a Hallandale Beach cell phone store. The front of the store completely damaged after smash and grab thieves used a vehicle to ram the family-owned business. This happened before 1 a.m. on South Dixie Highway. Surveillance video captured a woman and two men ransacking the store, taking thousands of dollars worth of cell phones and electronics.